everyone, my name is Python and welcome back to another Hermitcraft episode. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the very first episode of Season 5 of Hermitcraft. Guys, Season 5 is among us. It's starting on the first episode. I've got a pig buddy behind me inside this boat. Boys, we are looking good. Now guys, if you're hyped for the series as much as I am, do be sure, head down below the video, drop a like rating to get this out there, my friends. Now, as always, we've got the Hermitcraft intro recording, and also, we've got some shenanigans and stuff to do with Biffa just a little bit later down the line. So yeah guys, in the meantime, let's go ahead, let's enjoy the footage, shall we?
Hello everyone, and welcome to the fifth season of Hermitcraft. It is our 5-year anniversary, and there are a whole bunch of hermits. I don't think I've ever seen so many of us at the beginning of a season. But you guys,
this is great.
More quiet than formal.
You know what, guys?
I'm done.
This always reminds me of school. You know, like when you go on a school dance and all the boys and girls stand in a circle and they don't know if they should dance with each other and stuff. This is awkward, man.
You
want to dance with me, man?
No shame.
Yes.
Okay, sweet.
Shoot, I'm out there booty shaking.
Thank you.
So, my butt, dude. We have some new faces with us this season as well.
Biffa. Oh, no.
This is Stress Monster 101.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome, Stress. So you've got 10 minutes. Tell us all about yourself. Go.
10 minutes.
Only 100
minutes. Very low.
And that's the end of the first episode.
She can fit a lot of words into 10 minutes, so don't get her started.
That's a good point, though.
As with all new members, annual fees are due on the 15th to each new member.
And the next new person on the server is Doc. Welcome, Doc.
Welcome, me.
Oh, OG.
Sorry, I just don't remember.
You are seriously confused. Oh, there he goes.
So we have two new other folks with us here as well. Mr. Zedath has finally joined us.
Hello.
Hello.
So my target contact.
Group hug.
Customary greetings.
I'm a little bit worried here. And we've also got the legendary, the man who needs no introduction, Mr. BOO is now on Hermitcraft.
Hello.
Yes, everybody silent for one moment. I would like to take a moment to apologize for my brother Pungence, who used to be on the server, but he's really bad at Minecraft. I'd also like to apologize for him burning down Hypno's house. I will be a much better behaved member of the server, I promise.
I like it. Pre-prepared notes there.
Yeah, it's good to hear. Don't get out of line.
I had two other pages, but I'll leave it at that.
I think we need to give an honorable mention also, people. We got Mumbo Jumbo here in the beginning.
But, bad news, he can't talk. He's lost his voice. He's going to have to give up talking on YouTube now.
He doesn't have a microphone.
The mustache got too big, so he can't
talk. What a professional.
Spoon counter one.
We are on the Spawn Island. Who remembers last season where we were on this island and then it was like, wait a minute, there's no trees. And then we had to swim across the ocean. It's time for us to play. I'm going to make the sun move through the sky because it's been stuck for a while.
Oh, big cheese.
We've got to head east. East
it's
is
vanilla,
the
vanilla, I promise. It's vanilla.
So let's punch
back into. Can we all go back into flying mode again?
No, doesn't the sun set in the east? Wait, what is going on here? Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. Well, that makes sense.
There you go. Is that one of those moments where you have just decided?
I just really had it in my mind for a while that it was that direction.
Guys, have you ever wondered if Suma ever leaves his house? He does not.
Nearly 600 episodes, Azuma. Come on, man.
I don't know which direction this is.
Yep, I don't want to paddle. Go.
Ren,
this
is the life. Yeah,
okay.
Join me in my boat.
Free crafting.
Let's go, Zed.
I like how we made about 10 crafting.
Are you ready for this? Are you ready for a boat race?
Right. Is this going to be a boat race?
Yes.
Boat race.
Hold on.
Everybody, listen.
You guys already lost.
I'm the new guy here, but there are a lot of half chopped down trees over here.
Oh my god. We ain't ever coming back here again.
Oh great. What
it's
a mess.
We're supposed to be winning. We're going the wrong way.
Okay. When do we start?
You just left me.
I left you. That's your island.
Well, beat up. So if you can't win them, join them.
Isco, help me. Isco, where are you?
Bumper boats. Let's go, Scott.
Oh, look at it.
Let's get this show.
Look at this dude in the
way.
I'm
off.
Here in
a second. Red
is stuck up here. Look at him.
Well, I'm a lone ranger.
Lost
you all.
No, let's just get lost.
Everyone should follow B-Dubs on YouTube. And if you follow Stress, you'll get to B-Dubs eventually.
Yeah.
Links in the description.
Whatever.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thank you, man.
You're going the right way, B-Dubs.
My brethren, Ren.
A wild Zidaf.
Brethren.
Hello.
Hold me tight.
This feels wrong.
I thought I was going to be alone forever,
dude. Does it?
It's okay.
I'm so lost right now. I have no idea where I'm going. When I get there, I'll put my furnace down and start cooking food for people.
All right, Zed, are we ready for this journey to 00? Let's see if we can get there entirely by boat.
Okay.
Let's go.
Seriously, are we going 00?
Yeah. Sounds like it.
Wrong direction.
Is that where we're
going? Is that ocean?
I don't know about you. That's wrong. Yeah.
I thought everything was planned, Azuma. Jeez, man.
Yeah, come on, dude.
Hang on, I put everything together, got the server, got the world. I didn't talk about
how
we're
going to
play. I mean,
okay,
geez.
Oh,
you did all the easy stuff.
Put it on. You freaking
idiot. Or at least
I see someone with a cow head. Where is that?
That might be me.
Hello. Someone in a white coat. I think that might be Cub.
That's Cub.
Hello.
Yep.
I never thought I'd see you again, man.
I just want to say, Cowhead is a Cowhead is a little bit 30 minutes ago. It's Chickenhead that's the thing now.
Joe, B-Dubs.
Yeah, what about
they've gone.
I've got eyeballs on B-Dubs.
They've left.
Okay. This is it. This is absolute 00.
There it is.
Each other lovingly.
I don't even see no name tags.
No, they've gone.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
It is beautiful. This is the best structure I've ever made.
Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going, Ren.
Okay, I still need some more food, though.
Yeah, pick it up. Yeah, pick it up in the furnace.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Zero monument. Yep. Now then, time to get some chickens. I've got some seeds. I'm going to lure them in.
Nope.
Come on, buds.
Yeah,
here he goes.
Oh, jumped up. Yes.
Come on.
First we got him.
Chicken.
We got him. He's in.
Yeah.
Nice job, Python. Nice job.
That teamwork though.
First animal captured. Nice.
Alrighty, guys. So what me and Biff are going to do, we're going to go on a different channel. But the next time you see us, there's going to be AFK Fish Farms, all right? So how does that sound?
Oh, wow. Getting straight onto it. What design are you using, by the way, Python?
Panda 4994s. Literally 2 bits of redstone, tripwire hooks, 1 piece of string, the note block.
Oh, it is his design. Okay, so I've seen that one popping up everywhere. I was wondering who's it was. Cheers for that, man.
You're more than welcome.
Same thing. Everyone will be fishing.
Yeah, I'm literally planning on making like a massive warehouse with just cubicles of AFK Fish Farms.
I found an error.
That's a great
head.
Idea.
Yeah. I found Herobrine's head.
Have you got food?
I have 5 cooked mutton, and that is just about it.
Let me just finish cooking up a bit of this, because then we'll have enough food to keep us going. Let me break that down, and then we can quickly grab a bit of wood, and then we can get going.
Yes. Do you have any cobblestone, or have you not got that far yet?
Yes, there you go.
Oh my god, you're more advanced than me already.
That's it.
Just one.
One piece.
Awesome. Right, I'm gonna grab a little bit more.
just from under here.
Yeah, grab a bit of that. Oh, actually, yeah, if we just take a furnace with us, that'll be a better idea.
Yeah, get some iron, get some redstone, and then it's going to be easy. It's going to be easy.
Oh, man, the mobs that are coming into the... I'm going.
Oh, no.
Where are you? Are you in there?
I'm just hiding away like a little hermit. I'm all right.
There's like creepers and zombies heading in every direction to spawn.
Zombie head, come on. Oh, no.
Not yet.
All right, so...
Which way should we go so we don't... Oh!
Dude, okay. The spawn area is just getting absolutely totaled. It's amazing.
Should we head up this way towards the dark trees, do you think?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, wow, perfect. Straight away. That's amazing.
There we go.
That's extremely lucky. Oh, I'm going to go grab this coal over here real quick.
Yes,
some of that
do.
Torch action.
Oh, iron. There we go.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, my. We've got a good start here, man.
Excellent. So what do we need? We just need a bit of iron, a bit of redstone. Don't fall down into the... It's a massive shaft. What's it? Hole
oh,
is there
a death
thing.
Pit? Oh, my Lord. Oh, yeah, kind of looks like a ravine. I don't know.
Ravine, that's the...
All right, I've just put down a furnace up here. So if you would like to get on that, I've got some torches now going. There we go.
Cool. Ah-ha! Oh, there we go. You got some coal. Perfect.
Yeah, we're looking good.
Yeah, so a couple of redstone, a little bit of iron, some string. Here, I have some food.
Oh, well, thank you very much.
And that's it, isn't it?
Yeah, all right. We just need to get ourselves some iron pickaxes. We literally just need... Well, it depends on... Well, we're just making two AFK fish farms for now, right?
Yes.
One for each, so it'll be four bits of redstone. Wait, note blocks is... I'm pretty sure it's a piece of redstone in the middle of a... Like a circle of eight wood.
Yeah.
I think so. Don't quote me on that.
I can probably make... If you get one more piece of iron, I can make another... Let's get rid of that. I can make another iron pick.
Okay. Just having a bit of a search.
Yeah, I'm just chucking stuff out. I've got so many boats. It's ridiculous.
Right, things are looking good. There's like 14 steak back up in the furnace. So, yeah, we're looking good there.
Yay, thank you. Have you got any spare torches? Or is there any... Let me find some coal somewhere.
Ah, darn it. Oh, hang on a minute. What is this? More coal. Oh, there we go. I'm at the opposite end of the ravine that you're on, and I found a bunch of ores.
Good.
So, man, do we have any kind of tea-related plans for this season? Anything related plans? Cup of tea?
we're now that Dinnerbone added tea to the loot table. Did he not? Did I hear that wrong?
I wish it was true. I really wish it was true.
See, this is why I like modded Minecraft. There's tea left, right, and center.
Yeah, there is. It's so sad. There needs to be more drinks in this game.
Speaking of which, hold on. My cup
of tea. You got some tea, good man. Proper brew, I love it.
Okay, and where are you? Are you...
I am down this staircase. It's sort of in the middle of the ravine, just randomly in a wall.
Oh, okay. I'm just getting... There's loads of iron here, so I'm going to grab as much as I see, because we could do with some armor, couldn't we?
Dude.
Lava!
No! No! Don't die! No! Don't do it! No!
I'm on fire!
No!
The stuff is okay. Quick, the stuff run is into the ravine and grab the stuff.
Okay, I was just about to say I found some redstone, but that's a little bit more important, I think.
Yeah, it's all there. It's all there. If you go the other way to the way we came down, you'll see it all by some torches.
Oh, I found it. Okay, I'm going to get a chest going real quick. Oh, no, I can't. I ain't got any wood.
Thank you.
Darn it! Oh, wait. Did you have some wood on you? I hope so, because I'm going
to
use it.
You'll have to just stand there, chucking things out, pick it up, chuck it out, pick it up for 5 minutes until I get
there.
Yes!
Okay, I got it.
You got it.
Don't worry, man.
Oh, man. I'm coming back. I'm making some boats.
Oh, that sucks. did you spawn at a bed, or did you spawn way back at spawn?
No, I'm back at spawn.
Oh, that is unfortunate. All right, guys. So, Biffa, you got your stuff back.
I'm alive.
Hey. Oh, and you've slept. Oh, my goodness. Yeah.
I have. And before we go, hang on.
Oh.
Any iron I spot, I'm grabbing it.
Grab it all. I've got 20 bits. There's 11 ingots back up top, so that's a total of 31. So I think it's 48 ingots for two sets of iron armor. So we're getting there.
I've got nine. Ooh. We're almost there.
Very nice. Right, in the meantime, we have some redstone down there. Do you want to go have a little peep?
Oh, just going to have a look.
Right at the bottom on the right hand side. Are you?
Oh, there's more iron.
Oh, I'm going to pick that up for you. Don't worry about it.
Can I lick the redstone?
You can. Oh, right.
I don't know why I want to lick it. I just, you know, I've died for this redstone.
Yeah, man, we've gone through some trials to get this stuff. I think we deserve this AFK Fish Farm and its loot.
Definitely, he's going to be the best one ever.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, that's just about it. We've got everything we need. How much redstone did you get?
Oh, no, hang on a sec. We need to make fishing rods as well.
We need more string then. We need to get even more spiders.
Quick. To the surface!
To the surface! Batman-style transition.
Oh, you know what's going to happen now, though? Uzuma's fixed the one person sleeping. Everyone's going to skip the night, aren't they?
Yeah, everybody's going to die. Oh, no.
Should we smelt up our iron first?
I think that would be a good idea, yes. Do you have a bunch of coal on you?
I do.
Ooh.
I'll stick some in that one. And I'll stick some in this one.
Perfect.
Divvy up your stuff. Oh, I've got to take those out. Do you want some food?
Yeah, sure.
I should chuck it away from the ravine.
Perfect. Oh, look at that.
There it goes.
My food crisis is now averted. I'm feeling good. Oh, please, drink. Please. No. Oh, gosh darn it. Right, I think Azuma said he found an abandoned mineshaft. You can find string right there as well with the cobwebs.
Oh, yeah, of course. Azuma, let's ask Azuma.
Where is Azuma. The mineshaft? What? Oh, there we go.
Yep, that's a good place. Okay, he's been unhelpful.
Come on, buddy. Go on, X. Do it.
350 minus 270. There you go. Etho's taken pity on us and helped us out. Oh, I can hear mobs.
I can hear them as well. Oh, here we go.
Oh, I can't pick up the iron. Let's get rid of a boat. There we go. Actually, I'll chuck all the boats. Oh, I've got to pick them up again. There we go. No more boats.
Oh, it's a spawner. It's a spawner.
Oh, no way.
Etho revealed a spawner. Torches.
Minus 350. Oh, Etho's giving it's minus 350.
Minus 350 is the opposite way then. Gosh darn it. Well, in which case, we literally just need to head directly westward. Like, right, no diagonals needed. Be good.
Should we just go down this
I guess so, yeah. We just gotta find that abandoned mineshaft.
Follow our nose. There's some torches here. I bet this leads to nothing.
This leads to yeah, absolutely nothing. What the heck?
Well, it's not that way then. He's really thinking what's going on.
What is going on?
He's looking mean in his Rambo bandana.
Oh, gosh darn it. Gosh darn it.
There we go. He's gone down here. This is the way. Follow him.
Aha! String!
And a spider eye. Let's get rid of that. I've picked up some of these wooden tools. Yay,
we
I have
just
string.
Need three.
I've got two.
One more, man, one more.
Let's make this a bit darker.
Oh, hang on. I'll find you.
There's another one. Come here.
Good.
Ow.
You got it.
Yeah!
Mission accomplished.
I've got four string. Is that all we need?
It is indeed all we need. We only need six technically, but we got it. There we go. Okay, so I'm pretty convinced now. Yeah, we've got all of the resources needed to get this thing going. Okay, I'm feeling good about that. At long last.
Cool. We were just saying, weren't we? We had this amazing plan of log on, do the intro, grab the couple of bits of redstone, some string, make the farms, go to bed. And it's now 20 to 1 in the morning and we're still...
Oh, blimey, O'Reilly. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a crash course on how to make this AFK fish farm. And it's going to be awesome. So if you would like to... Well, first, let's get ourselves a torch, actually.
I've got torches.
Okay, do you want to put some in there? Okay.
What?
Oh. Ah! Batons. Okay. just wherever you want.
What do you need?
Just some torches put up, just to provide a little bit of light. Okay, so we've got one water bucket. There's enough iron to make another one. I'm going to get you a water bucket as well.
Oh, I see. It's these two slots either side. Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna give you half of all of the resources so you can like do it side by side with me. So.
Oh, nice. Okay.
I'm gonna give you a bunch of redstone, bunch of string, slabs, iron door, note block, couple hoppers, bunch of chests, tripwire hooks, and of course the bucket.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
So, this is what we need to do. We need to go ahead.
One.
Let's go ahead, and we're gonna put a note block at the back center, rather like that. Okay.
Yep. Bong.
Okay, no. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna put a slab on top of that.
Yep. So take the torch out.
Yep. Okay.
Yep.
Right, and then what we're gonna do is in front of that we're gonna place an iron door in. Okay, so rather like that.
Right in front of it. Yep.
Yep.
Like that.
Okay, and I'm gonna put a slab on top of it.
It's like a little gap, isn't there? Yeah, that's fine. Slab on top of that. Yeah.
Okie doke. Okay, so the next thing we need to do, I'm going to place another slab like this.
Uh-huh.
No, grand like that. Okay, and then we've got the tripwire hooks. We're going to go ahead and put them on either hole, so rather like that.
Okay. So put them on the back wall in the hole.
Yep, that's right. And then connect them with string. It should make a tick sound. There we go.
Yep.
Right, now then. Oh, hello. There's a wild assumer.
To put in mine.
Hello. Care to assist with the fish farm?
Hang on. I'll get rid of him. Hold on. There you go. Let's wash him out of the way.
Okay. Wow.
He's getting number two. Oh, okay. There you go.
I'm sure they'd love that, the fish.
Thanks,
bud. I appreciate your custom there, buddy. Okay, so the next thing we need to do is we need to go ahead. Is where it gets difficult. Actually, what we're going to do, I'm going to go and get rid of the slab, actually.
Okay,
get rid of the slab. I'm going to dig down two blocks like this. Okay, all the way back to here.
Okay. So just that two there.
And then another one. There we go. And we're going to place our chests in rather like this.
So just
on top of each other?
And two above, yeah, okay. Yep,
okay, right. Now what we need to do is we need to place the two hoppers on top of each other, both facing into each chest. So, do you know how to do that? Like, making them face into each chest? I would assume so, yeah.
So, a hopper on the bottom facing into the bottom chest, and then the next one above facing into the other chest.
Completely right. Right, okay. Oh, gosh, I lost mine. Where is it?
Huh? I've lost a hopper. Where did that go?
That's a good question. Where did it go?
Did yours disappear as well?
Mine legit disappeared as well.
Yeah, so is mine.
What the heck?
Oh man, what?
Wait, is it a ghost block? No, it's not a ghost block. It's gone? Where did it go? What the heck?
Oh, it's above you. Look, it's up here. Come here, look. Look.
Oh, what?
Mine's done the same.
Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh,
right.
It's the string.
It
it's
is the
string, isn't it?
Okay. Temporarily get rid of the string and then put the hopper in and then put the string on top of it.
Okay. That's weird.
That's pretty hilarious, actually.
So they're facing into the chest, yeah?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, good.
Oh, there you go.
let's try that again. Hang on.
Oh, yeah, there we go. So they're facing into the chest. You can replace the string back on the tripwire and then we can put the slab back down as well.
Mm-hmm. But hang on a second. There's nothing's going to get into the bottom chest, is it? Because this top one is facing into these.
Yeah, it prioritizes the lower one first.
But how's it going to get through to that?
The hoppers, they'll just like go down through each other.
Oh, they go down through each other even though it's facing into the.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Yeah,
a bit of an interesting one. And then finally, if I've got this all correct, all you need to do now is place in the water on top of the hopper, but below the string, rather like that.
Yeah.
Okay. And that, I do believe, is just about it. So let's go aside. Let's make some fishing rods and let's give it a go. Let's give this thing a whirl. Oh, I'm looking forward to this, man. This is the first time I've actually, like...
This is going
to
be great.
Do you know what I just tried to do? Do you know how professional a Minecrafter I am? I just tried to make a fishing rod with iron ingots.
Okay. I thought you were going to say it was the wrong amount of sticks and string, which is what I did, but no, I didn't make iron ingots.
Okay, so if you've got your fishing rod, what you can now do is you can literally just get on top of here. Wait, hang on a minute. I think I've done this wrong. I think the water needs to be one block higher up, actually. No! I've done it wrong! I've done it!
Oh no!
No! We need to put the iron door in the note block and whatnot's one block low, but actually that's not that hard to fix, is it?
That's alright, now we've got blocks. That's okay.
It's not that hard to fix. As you can see back here, behind the string, behind the hoppers, I've dug a block lower, and that's where the iron door is gonna go, like this, okay?
Hang on, if I dig out. Oh, I see. Yep. Okay. So are we just going to carry on from here?
Yeah, pretty much.
There we go. So like that.
Okay. So we got the iron doors in. So behind that, we're going to, of course, put the, we're going to put the note block rather like that. And then we're going to put the slabs back on top.
Oh, so you've got that one down. Okay. Yep. Two slabs.
As far as I know, there's also a piece of redstone I need to place down. So.
Oh yeah. We haven't used any redstone yet, have we?
Yeah, one of the redstone went into crafting the note block, but if you see over here, I've dug out a block beside the slab, okay? So on this side, you can actually do the opposite. So you can do it here, and if we place the redstone there, and I place it here, put the water back in, and the fishing rod should now, when activated... Wait. Oh, no, hang on. Have we got some lag? Oh, there we go. Hey! There we go! Did it!
Okay, so what are you aiming at?
You have to aim towards the top of the iron door.
Right, we are back. Have you been busy?
I have been busy, man. We've been doing some AFKing, huh?
We have. We've been fishing like a pro. Ha ha.
Oh, I just heard that. It just broke. That timing, though.
So... We had a bit of a mini competition. We both basically AFK'd for the life of a whole rod. Should we have a look and see what you've got in your chest down here?
Okay, sure. I'll tell you, let's just go ahead and let's make this a bit easier. There we go.
That's a good idea.
Right, you want to have a look?
Let's have a peek. I just want to stand so you can peek as well, but the ladder's in the way. I'll just go in and have a look. Oh, you've actually got an unbreaking fishing rod.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Mending and looting. Nice. That rod's going to be cool, isn't it?
Yeah, that's amazing. Wow. I could put that on a sword.
Can you have mending and unbreaking
together? Yeah, you can. Yeah.
You can, can't you?
Yeah. Nice. That's not a bad haul. 28 fish, 17 salmon, 8 puffer fish, tripped by hooks. Nice.
That's not bad going at all, is it?
All right. That's pretty good for one fishing rod's worth. Let's have a look at yours.
It's night time. Watch out.
All right. Let's do it. Let's see what you got.
I'm going to jump down here. Can you still reach?
Yep, I can reach. Oh, you got more fish than me, which is pretty cool.
Ooh. Actually, I think it was 3 of those and 2 of those. Yeah, something like that were from the previous
from a test
run.
But yeah, that's fair enough.
That's not bad. Efficiency 3.
Yeah, that's pretty good for a pickaxe. Curse of Vanishing. Oh, good lord.
What the heck's that?
So, it was introduced, I do believe, in either 1.10 or 1.11, but the Curse of Vanishing means if you were to die with that thing on you, it would not drop.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it would permanently vanish, like, you would not be able to get it back. That's the... the Vanishing Curse.
So, if you had a really good bow and you died, it wouldn't be there when you went back?
Yeah, that's right. It's,
That sucks.
Yes, it does rather.
What can I do with pufferfish as well? There's something I can...
I think it's water breathing potions as far as I remember.
That's it. Yeah, that's right.
I mean, efficiency. you could always eat it and see what happens.
Sure, after you. I know I've not played vanilla for a while.
But buddy knows. He knows the effects of the pufferfish.
I do. You tried. I'm going to put that back before it all gets blown up by it. A creeper. Have you had a look out here?
Yeah, they've reformed the terrain around us, man. This is crazy.
there's stuff going on. Oh, man. I haven't got a saw creeper behind you. Run.
All of a sudden, just an entire town just pops up. Don't do it. Don't do it, man.
Don't knock him down there.
Got him. my creeper brothers. They're not doing that again. No way.
Oh my goodness me. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna end that one there because there's probably a lot of stuff to look around, which I'm gonna do on the next episode.
Yes.
Because there's lots of buildings popping up. So thank you very much for your help in getting the fishing thing going.
No worries at all, man. It's been good. It's been good.
Run for your life.
So many dudes. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button if you don't want to miss out on our future videos. Check out Biff in the description as well. He's a great hermit and fantastic content creator. And yes, that'll just about wrap it up, I think. After taking down all these mobs, we deserve a cup of tea, huh?
Run for the hills. Run for the hills. See you next time, guys.
See you later.